Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I'm going to show you how to fix Rainbow Six Siege server connection error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps without any time waste. Let's get started. So guys, in this video I am showing 4 methods to solve this error. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Okay, right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. Okay, run command is open and type this command like this and press enter, and type another command like this and press enter and close the command prompt. Method number 2, change DNS server. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, click to open control panel, click on network and internet and click on network and sharing center and click on change adapter setting and select the Wi-Fi network. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? Okay, select and right click, click on property, click on internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server. Okay, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all settings. Method number 3, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Top of the left side you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on network reset. Okay, and click on reset now. Okay, and click on yes, all Windows network is reset and close the setting. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update showing in your PC, please download and install Windows update and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Rainbow Six Siege game error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.